started. I want you to soak in the view and the sounds. So it's super dreary here, but it's still gorgeous, and it's the beach. And who doesn't love that? So, back to business. So we'll talk about down dog today. So in down dog, you will anchor through your first finger and thumb, pressing those into the earth. So I like to begin in plank pose. That way I know my feet and shoulders are over my hands, heels over my toes. And then I lift my hips to the sky, pressing away from the earth, drawing my heels towards the earth, and then lifting through my arches, pulling my core up and in, and then breathing here. So a lot of things that may happen in down dog is you may get more of like a rounded back. Your neck and eyes may be forward instead of back towards your knees. You can also find a bend in your knees if that helps. Maybe your hamstrings aren't quite awake. And then slowly release to the earth. So that is down dog. Namaste.